And part five. That was what happened. I handed over the people who investigate these types of things the entire contents of the journal my mom kept when she was recently left. That's gonna be on the video now. Anyway, my time's running out here. That's the way it goes. I'll end.